What word comes to mind when you look at this picture? Creepy, vampire, eerie? What about this picture? I'm guessing your reaction is a bit different. My name is Morgan Lomax, and I'm a Life Scout from Troop 19 in Short Hills. As an advocate for wildlife, I aim to educate others on the importance of bats through my Eagle Project. Since the early 2000s, the bat population has declined exponentially in the United States. Among other things, the surge in bat deaths has largely been caused by human interference.
Climate change, ongoing habitat loss, hunting, persecution, and diseases threaten their survival. White nose syndrome, an often fatal disease, is commonly spread by cave explorers who wear contaminated gear. It has devastated millions of colonies and continues to expand across the nation.
In light of COVID-19, there have been countless cases worldwide of people intentionally killing bats. This is due to their misguided perception that the roughly 1,400 living species of bats are all carriers of the virus. In reality, only one species, the horseshoe bat, has been potentially connected to COVID-19. Along with external threats, bats remain pregnant for long periods of time, some lasting up to 9 months. With long pregnancies comes an even longer recovery from population declines. Though why does any of this matter? For around 60 million years, bats have controlled pests, pollinated plants, dispersed seeds, and fertilized soil. Their intervention among crop-eating pests has been estimated to save U.S. farmers $3.7 billion a year, a surprisingly large amount considering the stigma surrounding such crucial animals. What's more, certain bat species pollinate over 500 plants worldwide. This includes balsa wood, saguaro cacti, bananas, mango, the list continues. Fruit bats help alleviate the effects of mass deforestation due to the seeds they disperse through their droppings. Bat droppings, or guano, are abundant with elements that enrich the soil, so much so that they are even sold commercially. Over the course of October and September 2020, we installed 10 bat houses, providing shelter for over 1,500 bats. These houses were installed at Van Ness Park, Rogers Preserve, Laurelwood Arboretum, and the Great Swamp Outdoor Education Center. Bats play a vital role in sustaining a healthy ecosystem, but centuries-old stigmas have made us turn our blind eye to our furry companions in need of an altered narrative.
We'll be right back. Thank you.